So Heavenly Father, as I come before you tonight, on this day, I just want to say thank you for every day you have done for me, for dying on Calvary, for saving a wretch like me. Receive.